A very good morning, Mr. Toastmasters, fellow Toastmasters, and especially all those who don't know my name. Another Manish Kumbhari. Sorry, what? I know that's what you all want to say. I don't know. So let's try again. Let me introduce myself once again. I am the Manishu Kumbhari. The people are still embarrassing me. So let's try again. Let me spell it out. I think that would help. THR, well written down. It's 10 letter word. It seems like it's 5 letter word. So it's THRMANSHUKUMPHARE. 18 letters. You know, half of my time in exams gets wasted in just writing my name. Especially in block letters. And I can really blame you or others for not pronouncing my name correctly or getting my name at first. I know it's a tongue twister. Nobody, not even me, can say it for more than 5 or 6 times continuously. And I'm sure that when my parents would have told me my name to me for the very first time, I too would have been like,
what?
Sorry, what? Okay, now that we have made enough fun of my name, let me tell you what it actually means. The Manchu means a fraction of religion. Perhaps seriously, I have no idea what that is. I always wonder, why my parents chose such a bulky name when we already carry a bulky surname, Kumbhari? Speaking of which, let me tell you where I am from. I belong to Maharashtra family. I was born in Nagpur on 20th of May 1992. Back then my father was working in Bhopal, so I lived in Nagpur, Bhopal, Mumbai, and finally settled in Delhi when I was just 3. Till my 5th to 6th standard, I was a very bright student, securing not less than 3rd position in the class. Then I turned into an above-average student and finally settled with a tag of just an average student till the time I completed my schooling. But still, somehow, I managed to be a first division graduate from the University of Delhi in commerce. And while studying in college, I even cleared my chartered accountancy foundation and intermediate exams in very first time. So here I am now, doing a CA articleship from one of the leading audit firms of the world, Mazars. Now, after being a full college grad, this corporate thing came as a big surprise to me. After college study, everything changed. My cash works have been replaced with the hormones. The headphones around my neck is now replaced with the tie. My backpack is now replaced with the laptop bag. I mean, I'm only 21. I should be going to parties, trips, dates, on whatever you can think of.
Yeah.
Apparently, one thing hadn't changed until recently when I had to go for an interview last week. It was my stupid duty, if you are sick. Okay, but jokes apart. I do love my field of study. I do love my job. And I think my job instills in me a sense of responsibility towards myself at this very young age. Well, speaking of my hobbies, I was very fond of drawing and sketching till my vet school, participating in almost every school and other competition. And most of the time. But that hobby somehow vanished as I grew up. But I always had and still have passion for sports. I played football, cricket, badminton, volleyball, table tennis, just name them. I also love listening to music a lot, any type of music. I even love adventure sports and traveling. I would call myself meticulous because I'm so perfectionist. I arrange the things in the proper manner I could. I would also call myself a foodie, though you see, my sleep has a different story with them. Well, there are 4 members in my family, including me. My father, he works as a regional manager in National Boxing Market. He's a Toastmaster. My mother is a filmmaker, and beautician and hairstylist by profession. I have a 6-year younger brother studying in school. Now, speaking of the reason why I joined Toastmasters, is of course my dad would be good at first. But then later I realized, yes, he was right. Because in today's world, it's really important to have leadership and communication skills. And being and considering my age factor, I think it would add to an extra advantage. Also, let me tell you that I'm a bit reserved when it comes to new people. So I think those smart skills would not only help me building my leadership and communication skills, but would also make me socially confident. And if I'm asked how you all can benefit from me, I would simply say, you'll get to know it by yourself in upcoming days. Praising myself